Ja, du angesauchter Bauernschädel, Verreckter, Kreuzsackelze, mentaler Staunen, was glaubst denn du, wer du bist, Kreuz?
Mama Pajama rolled out of bed and she ran to the police station. When the papa found out, he began to shout. He started the investigation. It's against the law. It was against the law. Oh, what did mama saw? It was against the law.
Hey guys, what up? Yeah, Harry Bootwax back here. Gonna go ahead and help you out on making a lag switch, building a lag switch, however you want to look at it. First thing you're gonna need, of course, is your Ethernet cable. Yeah, you're gonna need an Ethernet cable, Cat5, no big deal. Okay, because this is exactly what goes between your modem, which is where you get your internet, to the back of your PS3. Okay, so you gotta have this. Without this, yeah, can't do it. Wire cutters. Yes, you need a pair of wire cutters. Without the wire cutters, we can't get inside the cord to make it possible for the lag switch to work properly. You're gonna need wire strippers. Yes, folks, wire strippers. Last but not least, gotta have the lag switch. Okay, I went on eBay. I went ahead and bought myself one of these handy dandy switches. It's actually pretty big, man. The bigger the switch, the longer the lag. Like I said, the bigger it is, the better results you're gonna get. Yeah, you could use a little light switch from Walmart. 80 cents, whatever. Man, I spent like 40 bucks, bought myself a heavy duty one. You actually have to, with this one here, yeah, flux capacitor fuses. Okay, this one actually runs off of two flux capacitor fuses. Got two terminals down here, got two terminals up here. Of course, you know, for the connection. Like I said, the bigger the switch, the better. So get over to eBay, get yourself a, and this is old school, man. This thing's from like 1938 is what it was marked. Yeah, so, I mean, this is pretty beast, man. This will actually make me shut her down. I'll, you know, disconnect from the server for about, probably on average 5 minutes. I mean, I can clean house. No big deal. Back up. We're good to go. Everybody's dead. Here we go. Just pull both ends together all the way through to the other side, and we got the middle. Okay, there you go. There's the middle. All right. Now that we actually have the middle, you go ahead, take your wire cutters that I was telling you about. See that? Wire cutters? Whoop! Just like so. Okay, no problem. Alright, I got the wires separated now. Okay, what you want to do is you're going to find all these colors in here. Alright, you want the orange white, the brown white, the green white, and the green to all be on one side. Okay? I don't know how well you can see that. But like I said, you can pause the video, play it back. Green white, green, brown white, and orange white. Okay, so that should leave you a solid brown, a solid orange, a blue white, and a blue for the other terminal. Okay, now as you can see here, I went ahead and I got the wires all stripped. Okay, and just like I told you, you got to keep the color-coded wires together that I was talking about, because one's going to go to one side of the terminal, one's going to go to the other side of the terminal. So you can see I've already twisted this side together, got it to one connection. Okay, so now remember, go ahead, take all these, separate them out by the colors I told you. Like I said, if you have to, go back, hit pause, get the colors right, because if the colors aren't right, you're going to have yourself an epic fail. Your lag switch will not work properly. Alright, so what you do here, you go ahead and connect your pieces to the lag switch here, the terminals. Now, remember also, too, that, you know, whatever color codes I'm putting on one side of the terminal, because of the way that this lag switch is set up, I need to run out on the other side as well. Okay, so if I'm plugging in, you know, the blue, white, and the blue, and the orange, and the brown on this side here, I also need to come out on that side with it, okay? Hopefully you follow what I'm saying there. It's pretty easy. I mean, shoot, this is so easy. What? A caveman could do it. I mean, for real. Alright, so, go ahead and tighten those down here. Gotta have a good, solid connection. Alright, now that I got the other side done and all twisted together, just remember, like I told you, I got all the right connections here. All these are twisted together. I need to get them put in the same exact spot on the other side. So, following the color codes of the wires, because it's that easy, folks. Go ahead and make my connection. Oh, listen to that. The Bootwax phone line's running. Hey, who that? It's probably Mr. Obama. It's probably Mr. Obama calling me. He calls me quite a bit. There we go. Okay. Voila, just like that. All right, there you go. Now we got ourselves one successfully made bag switch. Sweet. It's strictly pimping. My name is Short. Just what you've been looking for. Now the key is too, once that screen starts turning black, you need to hit that switch and then just take off as fast as you can to that spawn. All of them will still be kneeling down when you get there. You can just own them. The way sir too short, watch the mic. It's a one of a kind, rapping style. Had a freaks in the crowd, going wild. So when I spit my rhyme, what's the tip? Alright, the switch was hit. I'm on my way to their spawn. All of them are still just going to be sitting in the spawn. This is going to be beautiful. Watch this. This is why I'm a beast at this game. Oh yeah, kill them all, baby. Here it comes. You ready for this? You ready for this? They ain't even going to know what hit them. Look at that. All of them still just sitting there. Look at that, yeah! That's what you call pure ownage, baby. Done. All done. Yeah! Yeah, flux capacitor fuses. Okay, this one actually runs off of two flux capacitor fuses. You just go ahead and, you know, have your fuses in there. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and do some more stuff here so that way you can see how the wire is.